Isn't this the most exciting thing you've ever seen? We could take our picture, turn around. See, it's gonna be great for the Facebook.
Yeah, this is my first time ever in this building.
Hi.
Hello, welcome.
Thank you so much.
You're gonna be in dress room number 9.
Number nine
is third from the end as we go down the hallway.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jim.
You're quite welcome.
Thank you.
We are Twitty and Lynn.
And this is our Opry debut. Oh look, they put Meemaw's dress up. She made her grand old Opry debut on October 15th, 1960. 2 years later, she was invited to join the Opry, and she said, joining the Opry was the greatest thing that ever happened to her in her life. And then she repeated, she said, the greatest thing. My grandmother is Loretta Lynn, and she's my dad's mom.
My grandfather is Conway Twitty. My dad's Michael. I'm Conway's oldest grandson.
Oh yeah, the duets room. Oh look, there's Meemaw and Poppy.
What year that was? By the sideburns, about 1977.
So when Conway passed away, Meemaw started having a concert every 4th of July at the Loretta Lynn Ranch called Remembering Conway. And Trey came out there and he sang, and I was just blown away. I thought he was such a great singer. And so we were backstage and I said, you know, I sing a little bit. I do a little bit of Loretta if you ever want to do some shows together.
I wanted to get into it because I just wanted to see what it would be like. So I wanted to see if like we could go out and do this, have the same kind of chemistry that Meemaw and Poppy had.
And both of them are real energetic, and the people want to hear about, you know, Conway and Loretta, Conway and Loretta. In the last couple years, it's really
took off, and they're
working just about every weekend.
So we just been doing it 5 years now. That's great.
They always say we're not impersonators. We're not trying to pretend like we sound like Conway and Loretta, but it's paying honor to them.
Oh, look, Tim brought the dresses.
Which one are you gonna wear?
I'm wearing the jumpsuit. Meemaw let me go through all of her dresses, and this is one that she picked out for me to wear, the red. This is sort of the coal miner's dress, but I felt like this one wouldn't be.
That's how big her waist was.
I know, it's tiny. And this one she has worn on the Opry before. And this is actually what she picked out for me to wear, is her jumpsuit. And she wore this on the Tonight Show once. You know that you're fired up.
It's way bigger than I thought it was.
Look at the circle.
So Meemaw, this is where she made her debut.
That's
on this
right.
actual
That's right.
wood. It's amazing.
Before I left Meemaw's house today, she said, just stand there. Just stand in the circle and take it in for a second. This is so exciting. Standing in that circle, that's what I'm looking forward to the most.
I'm looking forward to seeing her in that outfit.
You're sweet. Did you ever think maybe one day I'll sing there?
No.
I begged my soul and the Lord and my grandmother that one day I would be standing here. And I can't believe it is today.
Mississippi man, we get together every time we can.
Meemaw's reaction to this duo has been overly supportive.
Just us being out here is just reminding her of all the times that her and Poppy had together in the 70s and 80s, and I think it's just brought back the memories for her and how special it was seeing us do this.
She's proud of how we're doing it, and she thinks we're doing a good job. So, I mean, that's the ultimate high five, you know, that's the ultimate validation, is Meemaw watching what we do and loving it. And we're doing Louisiana Woman, Mississippi Man.
That's pretty much the national anthem of the Conway and Loretta.
We open and shut our show
open
down with that,
yeah. People love it.
Making their Opry debut, please make welcome Twitty and Lynn.
Our Opry debut, I mean, I think it feels like the best thing that you could ever do, right? I mean, the Opry is the creme de la creme for country music. So we are just overjoyed.
Well, there's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Hey.
Thank y'all so much.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.
I'm honored. Thank you very much.
Twitty and Lynn.
Tayla, Trey, great job, y'all.
Thank y'all.
God bless. Thank you.